In this video, we'll demonstrate how SupportAssist enables you to install or upgrade Dell OpenManage Server Administrator, also known as OMSA, on a monitored device. Please note that SupportAssist can monitor devices through either OMSA or iDRAC. Devices monitored through the iDRAC do not require OMSA to be installed. After the registration is completed, SupportAssist automatically verifies if the recommended version of OMSA is installed on the host server. If OMSA is either not installed or requires an upgrade, SupportAssist automatically downloads and installs the recommended version of OMSA on the host server. The OMSA installation status is displayed on the device inventory page. When the installation is completed successfully, the status of the device changes to OK. Now, we'll add a device that does not have OMSA installed. Click Add. Fill out the details of the device and click Add. While discovering the device, SupportAssist automatically verifies if the recommended version of OMSA is installed on the device. As this device does not have OMSA installed, SupportAssist prompts you to confirm if you want to install OMSA on the device. We'll go ahead and click Yes to install OMSA. SupportAssist downloads the recommended version of OMSA and installs it on the device. The OMSA installation status is displayed on the device inventory page. When the installation is completed successfully, the status of the device changes to OK. Now, let's add another device that has OMSA already installed. Click Add, fill out the details of the device, and click Add. While discovering the device, SupportAssist automatically verifies if the recommended version of OMSA is installed on the device. As this device does not have the recommended version of OMSA installed, SupportAssist prompts you to confirm if you want to upgrade OMSA on the device. We'll click No because we want to install OMSA later. The device is added to the device inventory with the status of New version of OMSA available. Now, let's upgrade OMSA on the device that we've added. To begin, select the device and click More Tasks. Then select Install Upgrade OMSA. When the installation is completed successfully, the status of the device changes to OK. For more information about SupportAssist, visit dell.com/SupportAssist.